Okay, guys. This is gonna be a quick over informational video. And all this error before I show you how to do it. Okay. I do not recommend this, nor do I condone doing this in fights. This is how Face Tfue got banned. And, you know, you're likely to get banned too if you do that. But this is your choice. But if you want to, we'll hop and edit that window. Confirm. Don't listen to me, apparently. Have this side, and upper. Okay, well, I'm gonna do it eventually. What you mean? I just did it. If I have to go into a replay, I'll show you guys how to do it, I will. I didn't know it was this difficult. Jesus. There it is. You see that? I need it. It's up through the wall. I'm gonna try and do it one more time for you guys. There, I did it again. Okay. So that's how you will hop. You have to edit whichever side you want to be on, the other sides where it would be a window. And jump. And you. You jump and edit. And there you go. And how would I use this in a fight? Well, okay. Let's see. That. Okay. There's an enemy in here. And you need to get to them. This is a bad example, but, you know. So, I go to edit this, and it's like, hello. That's all for today's video. I hope you found it useful, but once again, if you're gonna do this, remember this is at your own risk. Because Face Tfue got banned, you could get banned, and also it's just, you know, why would you do this in a fight? This isn't a good thing to do. Wait. Okay, I'm gonna go and put that there. In my opinion, I don't think you should get banned for this. It's an aspect of their game that they need to fix, and until they fix it, people should be able to do it. But, it's not for me to decide, so, that's all I'm gonna say. Thank you all for watching, if you enjoyed. I'd really appreciate if you subscribe, I don't need you to like or comment, this isn't gonna get a big video. But, I wanna thank you all for watching, and I'll see you on the next one. Peace.